Greetings, fellow citizens. And now for something completely different, we have a ballista. What's so different about a ballista? Well, let's take a look. By the way, I didn't find out about this. I was told about this. And yeah, you can put a size 4 gun onto her turret. You have to crouch to go to your driver's seat. Let's start. Well, can we drive with this big gun right above our head? Yeah, seems to work fine. Now, like I mentioned, I didn't find out about this. But I don't know if it can fire this gun. I've never seen anyone firing this gun. So this is what I want to find out. At first, I have to leave Armistice Zone, of course. Okay, this should be good. Let's enter turret. Yeah, this is the muzzle of our big gun. Well, I didn't find any way to enter the turret. I even changed hotkeys. So, let's see if we can fire like this. Yes, we can. You can fire just to the front. Actually, this is nice. But I cannot enter the turret and I cannot change aim. Yeah, but this is funny. Yeah, I cannot change aim, I'm just firing to the front. Now I need a victim, I think. Yeah, you are just firing straight ahead. So I can just fire straight. It's not very useful, but it's funny. And here's our mighty gun in all its glory. Yeah, size 4 gun. Those bugs are really funny. We have so many of those. And now Flicker is helping me so that we can get some kills. I don't know how this gun is zeroed. I might not hit anything. Well, let's give it a try, of course. Let's see if you can destroy the Ursa Rover. I put a bit more power to my gun so that I have more shots. Yeah, it's a size 4 repeater, of course. Okay, shields of Ursa Rover are full. We are firing. Okay, I have to move my ballista. Yeah, this isn't very useful, but now we are getting hits. Yeah, you have to aim the whole vehicle. And now we are out of ammunition. Come on, reload. But I think shields went down. Any progress? I mean, this looks like hits. Okay. Yeah, this isn't very useful, but it's fun, of course. Well, and now I am the victim. Our shields are full. Let's see how long this takes.
Shields down.
Okay, this is rather quickly. Shields are now down. Do we have a self status? Yeah, now her guns are on cooldown. No self status. And now we are getting moved. Okay. Now we have an error. Ballista cannot aim this size 4 gun, so I have to fly into the path of the shots.
Shields hit.
Okay, we are getting hit. In an arrow now. Shields are down. Yeah, I have to wait for guns to recharge. No, yeah, destroyed. Yeah, this isn't a very practical weapon because you cannot aim, you can just fire straight ahead. But it's fun. Really, really fun.
I'm calling the police.
Okay, one more time, Ursa Rover. Yeah, shields are going down quickly. 20. And they are down, and now we are taking damage. There doesn't seem to be safe status on any vehicle. Yeah, this was quick. And a nice nighttime explosion. Well, this isn't a good weapon, but it's actually quite funny. Thank you very much to Flickr for helping me, and this was a lot of fun. I hope you had fun watching this video. See you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.